Hey guys, it's the Plays here, and welcome back to another Blade Ball update preview video. Today, Blade Ball added even more Halloween continuations, so there's even more stuff to do. So let's get this started.
Also, I'm giving away 3 limiteds to 3 lucky winners. All you have to do is like the video, subscribe, and comment your username. And make sure to check your inventory, because it'll be automatically sent to you if you win. Alright, now let's get back to the video.
Thank you, Mr. B, for that insane giveaway. First off, a new hourly mummy spin has been added to the game, right here in the corner of the map. And as you can see, every hour you get yourself some free spins to use. 1 spin, 2 spin, 4 spin, and 8 spins after doing 4 hours. Which you can use on the brand new mummy spin wheel. With the grand prize, the mummy slasher, which has only 5,000 of them in the game. So get them fast. So let's take a look at a sword, of course. So the mummy slasher, a massive sword forged from the remnants of destruction itself, crackling with cursed fiery energy. Let's see. Ooh, it's on the back. Always really like those. Ooh, it looks really nice with the little the zombie claws and hands coming out of it as well. Ooh, what is the slashing animation going to be like? Let's see. 3, 2, 1. Ooh, actually very nice. I just love the ones on the back. It's so good. So that's a solid start to today. Up next, the brand new coin ability you could add to the game called Misfortune. What this ability does is very simple. It just has a passive, a higher chance of getting the ball towards you. So if you equip this, you guys will upgrade it to get even more chance that you get targeted by the ball. It is for someone who wants a bit of a challenge and then, of course, gets targeted even more by the ball. And what is really cool about it is, of course, you can test your skills and see, like, how good are you gonna be? I definitely like this a lot. Of course, a perfect place to test your skills with this new ability would be in the returning Infection game mode. You can vote for this game mode every 3 rounds, and winning it gives you a whopping 50 candy, which can be spent on the brand new crate, which we're gonna check out in a second. Speaking of that crate, inside the Halloween crate right here, which you can open up for some candy, you can go ahead and get yourself some brand new, unique looking swords. So if you spin this bad boy, you can see we can get ourselves some soul shredders, hex blades, and there's some very cool weapons in here. You can see there is a total of 8 swords in here you can grab up. We got the Nightmare's Bite. Oh, a Void Hauler. This one looks very cool. So here we have the Void Hauler. I think it's very cool, and this crate just has a bunch of cool weapons inside of it. On the side note, there's some small miscellaneous changes as well in today's update. First off, the swap ability goes from 2,000 coins to 5,000. And there's a brand new index step that allows you to see the newest items added to the game, which is very, very useful. Up next, there's a brand new Halloween pack, which gives you a new sword, a explosion, and a cool emote. So here we have the Wicked Reaper, a legendary golden and blue sword taken over by the regal influence. Wow, like the detail just seems very like non-Roblox. That's so cool. I actually really love this. Wow, please let us have a slicing animation. It does. This thing is crazy. I love this pack. This thing is so cool. Definitely worth the grab up. And last but not least, is of course some limited time weapons added to the game. So we have ourselves the Monarch pack and the Coffin. And the Coffin, guys, it looks insane. But let's first check out the Monarch. So we have the Monarch Blade in its normal and dual blade version. And we have the Monarch's Shield, which is a normal and a dual set. And of course, the pack, which gives you everything for a little bit of a discount. And then we have the limited quantity, 2,500 Coffin. Of course, if it's already sold out, you can buy this from other players. But let's check out these weapons. All right, let's start with the blade, guys. So I'm going to start with the basic one, Monarch Blade, a regal sword adorned with intricate golden details and a radiant gem in its hilt, symbolizing power and royalty. Ooh, this weapon looks clean. This thing is crazy. So let's quickly check out this slicing animation. Ooh, very anime-esque sword, to be honest. All right, so what is the dual wield version? Is it going to be a back or is it going to be a side sword? Let's see. It is going to be a side sword. Okay, so 2 swords next to each other. Ooh, the sound though. That's what we like to hear. That looks that sounds amazing. Then we have the Monarch Shield, sturdy, elegant shield with majestic crest and gilded edges. Okay, it's just a shield on the back, so we don't hold it on the side. Ooh, very cool. Very interesting sound effect. Really like this one. And then we have the dual set, which gives you the blade and the shield. Ooh, okay. This one's sick. I am always a big fan of sword and shield in any game. Look at that. That's so cool. And then last but not least, the limited coffin sword, devastated by the death of your friend Jeff. You bring him back to fight with you on the battlefield. So if you got the accessory, guys, it looks like this. Wow, this thing looks amazing. So if you have a double jump, it does like an extra wing flap, which I think is really cool. Oh, okay. So like you can even see the arm coming out, slicing. This definitely is for the Halloween spirit. It is such an amazing weapon. Definitely worth the 2,500 limited quantity it has. But that's it for this week's update. I hope you guys are having a lot of fun with all these Halloween themed Blade Ball updates. And of course, I hope you guys enjoy your Halloween IRL as well. If you want to see more Blade Ball videos in the future, though, be sure to subscribe down below and leave a like would be appreciated. And as well, be sure to check out any of the Blade Ball videos on the screen right now. Thanks so much for watching, and the Foul Plays out.